So funny story, guys. I actually do not remember this song at all, and my mind's kind of racking itself into debating whether I check this out or not. I don't recall the song. Alterman, Old Man by Rammstein. Thank you very much for tuning into this video. We're going to be diving into a lyric video today. We have some English subtitles, and as you guys probably know, a lot of the older songs, especially, do not have live performances. I try and do live performances where I can, obviously. But Alter Man, the lyric video, is what we're going to be checking. Or this is just the lyric video. What we're going to be checking out today. Let's just dive into it. No time to waste. And I'm really excited because, as I said, I can't. I think I can remember it, but I don't recall it completely. Checking this out. So this might just be a first time reaction. So let's just get into it. Already in love with the instrumental. Already.
Erwartet auf den Mittagswind. Die Welle kommt und legt sich matt mit einem Fischer jeden Tag.
Oh yeah. Now I remember. Now I remember this. Ah, now I remember this. It confused the hell out of me. But anyway, let's get in. He waits for the midday's wind. The wave comes and lies down wearily.
Okay. Mit einem Fischer jeden Tag. Der Alte macht das Wasser glatt. Ich werf den Schlag.
With a fan, so with a fan, the old man makes the water smooth. So there's no ripples, no waves. It's just calm. It's just calm, and his presence just gives you that sense of calmness, right? So even the water is smooth. No waves, no ripples, nothing. Just pure calm, right? Okay.
Jeden Tag, der Alte macht das Wasser glatt. Ich werf den Stein zu meinem Spaß. Das Wasser sich im Kreis bewegt. Der Alte sieht mich traurig an und hat es wieder glatt
I see what he's doing here. I see what he's doing here. The old man is obviously wrinkled, right? But as he looks into the ref oh. This could actually have two aspects here. So, as the old man looks into the water, he sees a younger version of himself, right? He sees a younger version looking back at him in the reflection of the water, right? And the moment someone disturbs that smoothness of the water, he gets angry because then he sees himself all wrinkled, right? Wow, that is brilliantly put. How does he think of this, bro? How does he think of using the ripples of water to symbolize, the wrinkles that the old man has? So every time he looks into the water, when the water is calm, he sees a younger version, right? Smooth. But when the water is turbulent, he sees all the wrinkles and all the flaws. Jeez, jeez. Okay.
Und hat es wieder glatt gefegt. Nur das Wasser und ich wissen, wozu diesen Fächer braucht. Wie er steht wie ein Vulkan. Zögernd habe ich hier dann gefragt. Den Kopf geneigt, es schien er schläft. Hat bevor stark gesagt.
Whoa, run this whole verse back. Hold up. In the white sand, the old man trembling smokes his pipe. Right, probably because he's realizing now that oh, my time may be near because I've just seen my reflection with all with the wrinkles and all. I'm pretty old. It must be close, right? Wow. only when the water is smooth, you'll see how much fairy tale is left for you, and you will plead for salvation. You will see how much time you left. You'll see yourself getting old, aging. You'll realize that, oh, damn, you don't have that much time left. So now you got to plead for salvation, because you just want that, you know, you just want that couple of moments more where you can rectify your mistakes, rectify your misdoings, whatever it may be. But then it's too late, right? Sheesh. Wow. Die Finger mussten sie ihm brechen, der Fächer bleibt zurück im Sand. Den alten ruf ich jeden Tag, er möchte mich noch hier erlösen. Ich bleib zurück im Mittagswind und in dem Fächer kann ich lesen. So what is the fan exactly symbolizing? Mortality? Immortality? What on earth is that fan symbolizing? Because this man, the fan pressed against his, he carries it everywhere he goes. So it's almost like his safe haven, the reason for him to keep on being, right? Interesting. This is the part of the confusion.
Er möchte mich noch hier erlösen. Ich bleib zurück im Mittagswind und in dem Fächer kann ich lesen. Das Wasser soll dein Spiegel sein. Erst wenn es glatt ist, wirst du sehen, wie viel Märchen dir noch bleibt.
Why, it may sound stupid, why am I for some reason thinking about the Sandman? What is the, isn't there some sort of mythological legend regarding the Sandman as we know it? If someone knows that, please let me know in the comment section, because I can't figure out why I'm thinking about that, but for some reason I am. Go. Sheesh, vintage Rammstein.
The water being smooth could also be saying something like, only when you have the chance to calm down and sit to yourself will you realize how much time you have left.
Because when you're busy, when you're doing this, when you're doing that, when life gets hectic, you don't always realize it, right? So it could also be telling us, you know, in that way particularly. Wow. Another lyrical masterpiece, another message that's, I think the whole message to take away from this song is, you know, take some time to reflect. Take some time to sit back and reflect and really realize how much time you have left. You don't know how much time you have left, right? But sit back and just realize that you are getting older. So you should be doing everything that you wanted to do. Right. That's the personal message I take away from this song. Rammstein with Ultraman. Thank you very much for tuning in as per usual. Leave your comments and 2 cents down below. Let's have a little debate. Let's see what opinions we get about this song. I'll see you in the next one.